what is the liquidation of assets? For both individuals and companies, if they become insolvent, individuals become bankrupt, companies go into liquidation, then in order to be able to repay as much as possible to the people that they owe money to, their assets are sold, and that process of selling those assets is called liquidation.